Hello there. This time playing something old, but for me new, didn't play this before. Portal. So let's try. I didn't figure out yet what to do here. What buttons are for and why I have that radio, what kind of thing. A jump or can I switch that off somehow? That wasn't a good idea. So what do I do with that big thing? Yes. But how do I? What do I do with that? Nothing. So that was me, right? Turn off that music, please. I don't know what I'm going to do. This reminds me of some other key to pick. Why you're showing me mouse and key controls when I'm on gamepad? Should I bounce my head on a right to go with that?
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This aperture science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the aperture science weighted storage cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt aperture science heavy duty super colliding super button.
What on earth is this? So I'm not able to go there or there.
Thank you.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
I don't understand why I'm not able to let go of this when I want.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Will you ever? go there.
You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Thank you.
No matter where I go, I dance here. I don't know what am I supposed to do here. But seriously, just spinning around. Giving up on this, totally lost here. But I wanted to try this because I didn't ever, and though it's a very old game, because I want to play second and wanted to see what's going on in first. So appears a very demanding, very interesting, and you have to use your brain cells completely. Didn't expect that complicated right away, but appears it is. So anyway, coming back soon.